Is that a thing? Because I do not know. But anyhow, actually, wait a minute. I need to, so if I, no, it's upwards, I keep on forgetting. It's just up here. Gotta put all of that in because I have to do so much with this thing. I have to give it so much. Armor, chitin. Can't make any chitin. Armor, that's irritating. What am I missing though? It might be fiber. Cause I'm sure I have chitin on me. And I'm pretty sure it needs. Nope, don't have chitin on me. Oh no, but there is chitin in here, so yeah, I think what I do need is fiber. But it's fiber that you need. Close the gates. And get some fiber. Now I only need 2 fiber. That was a bit disappointing there. Maybe I get more. That's better. 19 fiber from that. There we go. If you can hear like the controls. Yeah, I do kind of just go around just constantly clicking triangle. Because I play on console edition. I play on PS4. But most YouTubers do their videos on PC. Like, I'm not saying they all do. Some might do it on Xbox. Some might do it on PS4 like me. But I don't know. I go into this, chuck in the fiber, go into armor, chitin, what? Oh, and we need hide. There we go. You should get a chest. There we go. Now all I need are these packs. Which is good, so I'll come back and grab my knife. Narcotics. Have a feeling it's all done. Yep, I'm right. And for the first time I'm actually out of narcotics, which isn't true because my soldier probably has an absolute ton in him. He always does those, so yeah, this is my taming pen, which I'm not that proud of because like, it's not the best taming pen. I did rush when I made it, but yeah. Like, art is good, but like they definitely could like upgrade graphics and like, I could like make it more realistic, you know? Like, I know, like, it's realistic enough, but I just, you know, want them to make it a little more. I think I've already got it. I've got all of it, everyone's happy with the game, and so am I, like. It's an amazing game, it's just I think they could have done more. Just me though. Everyone has their own opinions. Yeah. Let me take you guys. No, I can't take you guys. Yeah, killed you in a few hits, no. Make sure it worked with that. I mean, if I do kill literally everything I see with this pipe, Cause like you have a spear and like it can like hit things like twice and then it breaks. But then this, it's slower but better duration. But these bees, and I've always wondered, why don't they like come and attack me or anything? Aren't they like meant to attack you? I'm right under the nest. And hear them. But you're early. Trying. It's like one of those addictive games. You try once and you're like, okay, only one more go, and like you have like 60 more goes. If you know those games. But anyway, I'm just gonna be running along this beach. If there's anything interesting and worth taming that I can tame, then I'll tame it. Like, that's what I do first. Woo! He is not friendly. Oh, neither are you! Oh, neither are you! How many things are you ever at? Oh! I haven't had to kill this many saber-tooth summoners since forever! Is that it? Woo! He's still coming! Raw fish meat for days! Go away! They're still here! I don't know what they're doing to me, they're doing like this broken bone. Die! Where is this going? Are they gonna kill me? Any more? There's more. Die! They nearly killed me! Like, I just messed with one. This was one, you messed with all of them. Let's drag these bodies out of the water. And let's have a look at what we've caught. Looks like we really did catch a shoal today. Oh, and I don't even do fishing an arc. Like, I've seen some big saber-tooth salmon, like. Now I know what they can do. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna mess with them again. Like I might just because it's fun to have like a horde of them just charging at you. They're just enjoyable. Just like get your pike out and just quad on you. Like, I guess that's why they seem to be so successful in life. They're pack hunters. Like, everything that's successful in life has something that goes, that comes with it, that, which means they're so successful in life. Like, most of them are half out of the water. Gee, these guys are really both stuck at nothing to kill their enemies, won't they? And then I think there's just one more, and that should be it. I'll have a little check, just in case. Nope! That's it. And look! What we caught! All of this! It's like a massacre. Now I'm gonna go see if I can kill this. Oh, that was easy! Good. Nothing in about 2 hertz. Ooh, looks like we got Oh, we got more Sabertooth summons. Oh, and some massive, massive fish. It's a mega plant that can handle these things. I was gonna go like hit that Sabertooth summon, but let's stop messing with them. Hey, what level is this called? Only a 15 and I just one shot it. To be honest, it was quite big for a level 15. I was expecting it to be like a level. I was expecting it to be in like the high 10s at least. Not a level. Anyway, not a level 15. There we go. Finally managed to speak. Any Sabertooth summons near the shore? Do I have any training in the shore? Woo! These things are everywhere! Everywhere, I tell you! No! Not cool! Not cool! The fish on land. Yeah, ow. Whoa, where have you done that? There are a ton of them. I'm getting the feeling that I shouldn't be here. Bear in mind my health is so damn low. But I can regen. But to be honest, my pipe, those Sabertooth summons really did have a got me to get rid of drain at that mark. Looks like just one lone Sabertooth summon. We can take it. Yeah. Alright, just one lone Sabertooth summon. It's always good. Can I call you? Nope. Do a secret. Next rookie. So I know I don't want to go. Wait, is that? Oh, that was easy. Didn't even pull off a fight. Free Kaiten. Ooh! For one little creature. We have quite a bit of Kaiten. He's a Dilo, let's just kill him. I just heard that Lulu. It's like death squeal and I was just like, what is it? It's like turning around. I don't want to get Caprode because the Caprode spawn in the swamps. Oh no, I'm near the swamps. I don't want to get Caprode at all. No, not at all. No one likes Skull and Caprode though. Absolutely no one. I don't know how easy it is to get Caprode or how hard. But I do know you just shouldn't want to get Caprode. Yeah, I watch YouTube and that tells me. That tells me if you want to get a Caprode or not. Lee's gone in a hurry, isn't he? I just heard like that. Now one of those like small like Trudodons or other creatures. Anyway, I'm gonna leave it off here, guys. Hope you enjoyed this episode and bye.